Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about Chris Hughton being sacked as Nottingham Forest manager and who could possibly replace him. So, obviously first, I want to talk about Chris Hughton. I think everyone knew it was going to come. It was happening. I think there is definitely multiple ways it could have gone down, but unfortunately for Chris, it didn't go the way he wanted it. I think some of the best football we played under him is probably, I don't even think we played an actual good game under Hughton, unfortunately. We never went out and got absolutely battered like we did against Swansea, really, in the league. There's not much more I could say to Chris Hughton apart from good luck on whatever his next journey is. So some names that have been coming to replace Hughton is Chris Wilder, John Terry, Steve Cooper. I think early in the season, like the whole thing, was Frank Lampard, but that's nowhere near anymore. Who else? They're all the names I can remember, but I think after the most recent game against Middlesbrough, the fans were just all calling Chris Hughton to be gone, and I'm not surprised, to be honest. Like, that game was not good at all. We didn't score. I think that might be one of the first games that we actually didn't score in. Bar the Wolves game, obviously. And I think we've had two wins in 22 games under Hughton. It wasn't very good, to be honest. Now, if we look at some of the other team, the things, obviously we've had all the other players, the teams that have been, all the other managers that I mentioned, it seems like Cooper is the most likely to come in, with supposed talks between him and also Wilder reportedly being talked with. It seems as if Cooper is going to be the man. So from what Swansea fans have said is that they really enjoyed, I'd say that, they liked the football because they got the results under Cooper, but it seems to be very, very, it seems to be an occurrence that we get defensive managers with, like, counter-attacking defensive managers type players, things. So, he's hoping that it'll be his second club management, I think, if he does come here. Obviously, I wish Cooper well, or whoever comes in well, and I hope we do get the results that we need. They're going to have a very tough time trying to get us out of the relegation zone, which personally I think it's just getting them out there and playing, and I don't think Hughton in the last seven games really did. It was all in the first half. It was never throughout. We didn't go out there and clear someone out the water and like absolutely thrash them at all, really. Obviously, Huddersfield next match, and so far it seems to be Hughton's second, like, assistant manager is going to be taken over until we get the main manager in. So there's not much else I can really say apart from good luck, Hughton. Good luck to the manager that does come in, and yeah. Coming, you Reds.